former winners. Yours was a filthy race, and yours is remembered for you beating possibly your best mate.
Yeah, well, you know, it was probably my best mate at the time, definitely Roger Hammond, and you know, it was certainly a special day regardless of who you beat. You know, there were still all the best guys in the world on the start line, like every year. And this man, you know, a couple of years prior, probably the hardest and most memorable Paris Bay ever. So
yeah, that it was something special. Dom Old Farm Fritz were riding for us, correct? And it was. We've not seen a Roubaix like that since.
No, it was the last real Red Roubaix, and I had a lot of fun that day, and came home with the stone. So with a couple.
Where are your stones displayed? Are they in the kitchen on the windowsill? Where are they?
Somewhere in the living room. But it moves every week. My wife puts it sometimes there and the other time over there. So I always have to look for it.
Is it getting moved further and further away out the house into the shed?
No. That one will always stay in the house and without dust.
And about where's yours placed?
Well, usually on the mantelpiece, but it's a bit the same kind of. It moves around a little bit, but. It usually stays in a good position. I'll make sure it does.
Now, come on, who's your money on?
It's going to be a difficult one tomorrow. I think it's going to be a very tactical game. I think it's difficult to see past Cancellara after the way he rode on Sunday. But I think we've got a couple of outsiders. I'm tipping Garen Thomas. That's one of the outsiders, as well as Taylor Finney.
He did do well at Gent-Wevelgem, of course.
Yeah, no. There's many guys who can be up there tomorrow. It's a lot of headwind, so the group will be pretty big probably to watch the final. And anything can happen. So, and I hope one of my guys from Sky will be on the top of the podium.
Bradley's looking mean enough with that beard.
We will see with Brad tomorrow. He's in good shape, so we will see tomorrow. I have a good feeling he is really motivated. But we see.
Fingers crossed. Thank you for your time. Thank you.